Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Can I start by thanking the Secretary of State for his warm words in respect of my honourable friend, the member for Eastern Bartonshire, earlier on. All of us in the SNP family, and I'm sure in this wider house, want to see Amy get back to full health. Mr. Speaker, Amy is not just a colleague of mine here, she's one of my closest friends here, and I look forward to her coming back and resuming her duties and being in her rightful place.